I'm Lori Bordenave. I'm the chair of the physical therapy department and a professor in the physical therapy program. The physical therapy department has four programs. We have our entry-level doctor of physical therapy program. We have our post-professional program that has two tracks, a degree-seeking track and a non-degree-seeking track. And we have two residency programs, an orthopedic residency and a neurologic residency. We use a holistic admissions process to evaluate students for eligibility in our program. And that holistic admissions process really looks at the candidate from a variety of perspectives, right? We look at their academic capacity. And then more importantly, we look to find candidates who identify with the mission of the institution. So serving the underserved, being involved in their community. In the end, being a physical therapist involves a lot of one-on-one interaction with patients. And so experiences that might not seem related to physical therapy often help you develop skills that will be beneficial for you in the long run. I think there's a couple things that make our faculty really wonderful. First of all, we have a really collegial faculty. Our faculty all work really well together. We're really committed to students when they enter our program that we're going to do everything we possibly can to help them to be successful and graduate. I think secondarily, we have really highly skilled clinicians who are part of our faculty. And so they're bringing a lot of experience from clinical practice into the classroom. We're all very committed, not just in the PT program, but in the university, to training healthcare professionals to provide the highest quality of care possible, and really thinking about how we can provide that quality of care to communities maybe where they don't have that quality of care yet. And so by training our healthcare professionals with this idea of the mission in mind, we help to move some of our graduates towards working in those communities and providing a higher quality of care than maybe they have now.